Construction has begun on a new beachside pool in Scarborough. The $26 million project includes two separate swimming pools as well as a restaurant and cafe. Barriers will safeguard the pools from high tides.
No one else has got a pool at the beach, so they're already, we're number one there. And I said it's going to be heated. It's going to be geothermal heated. It's going to be heated at 32 degrees.
It's part of a $100 million redevelopment of the Scarborough foreshore. The pools should be open by January 2018.